Like, just as long as, like, it's just like unlimited. It doesn't like hit a
Once
point.
you've gathered up all the cooking materials that are in the map to begin with, you walk outside, drop a flare, wait about 3 to 5 minutes. A helicopter comes in, drops off another bag. You bring that in. All of a sudden, all the supplies are restocked in the house.
Oh, what have they done?
Hmm?
They changed Infamy a lot.
Yeah, they've made it more branching, as it were. It kind of sucks for me because there's a few other masks aside from just the technician ones that I want. But to get to them, I have to take shittier masks.
Yeah, I don't really love this.
By the way, you host.
Yeah, I don't like this at all. Because I wanted to go ghost mask. But you go ghost mask and it doesn't lead to any good masks. You know what I mean?
Well. Yeah, Lurker's not too big on my wish list.
Lurker, Balaclava, Heister, Sentry, like, that looks like garbage as well.
And but you don't want to be a super Mighty Morphin Heister Ranger?
Oh, is that what it looks like? It looks like a Power Ranger?
The Heister Sentry? Yeah, it looks like a Power Ranger mask.
Like, not from what I'm looking at, but...
Up two and then one over? Heister Sentry. And tell me what's perfect when having a bad hair day.
I mean...
I swear that, from this image, it looks like a Power Ranger mask with, like, kind of a skull on top.
Oh, I don't know about that, dude.
I'm gonna look. Google, help me. Heister Sentry mask. Show me an image.
No.
It's a fucking Power Ranger mask.
It doesn't really look like a Power Ranger mask, but I kind of see sort of... Oh, you can get the Bane mask, though.
Something in there about a, you simply adopted the mask, I was born to it. Joke in there somewhere.
I don't know Batman. Not that much.
Just go with it.
Oh. No, I'm not good at going with it. I went to go with it, and then I just couldn't think of anything witty to say.
I was going to say, it's Tom Hardy doing this really weird verbalization through a mask, and it just... No, not quite. He sounds very different from the Tom Hardy you would think. It's actually more of,
You merely adopted the mask. I was born to it. I embraced it.
Sean Connery?
Yeah, well... I would love...
If Sean Connery was Bane, could you imagine?
That would be a villain, actually. That would be great.
It's actually called Red October. I don't know. I remember him being a villain.
Wait,
in that.
Sean, wait. Hold on. Let's back up. I'm pretty sure in that movie he was not a villain. He was actually...
I remember him being the bad guy.
He wasn't, actually.
Hang on here. Firestarter. Overkill? That leveled me up.
That'd be like turning around saying, no, James Earl Jones in that movie was the true villain. He was the mastermind behind it all.
Well, James Earl Jones was the villain.
In Star Wars, maybe.
Yeah, and in Conan.
I've never actually seen that.
Oh, really? They're both good, but very different.
Well, in fairness, though, it's James Earl Jones. If he decides to be a villain, that would be a pretty cool villain.
Yeah, he is Thulsa Doom, and he is a badass.
You dare?
Yeah, he... I mean, they didn't even hide the black that time.
What was his name? You said Thulsa what?
Thulsa Doom. As in Doom.
You dare challenge Thulsa Doom?
Yeah, basically.
Oh.
Except it's more like, I killed your parents, get good, scrub. And then...
Oh, James Earl Jones speaking a net. Oh, crap. Like, I just see him in a modern movie, just picks up the script.
What is this shit?
Yeah.
People do not speak this way.
They do now, Mr. Jones.
Bullshit!
Hi.
Posters.
And this is a silent one, it's possible, yes?
No, it's a Firestarter. You know Firestarter.
I don't pay attention.
Day 2 silent.
Hold on.
Unreal.
Modify.
Is
cleric.
This guy for real? I'm gonna go. I'm fine with the rank. Like, how do you do it 13 times over?
Commitment, man. Commitment.
Oh, yeah, for sure. I'm just going to start. We'll be
good.
Fine.
Good. I didn't need a silencer on my shitty clarion anyway.
You don't need it, no? What do you think you're playing? This is Firestarter. A little bird told me the Mendozas are flying more. I like... ammo and dock your bags. Go to their airport, find the weapons, and take them all or destroy them. Preferably take them,
right.
As the money will be great that way. Yeah, and I'm gonna be running, so.
So you plan to stealth this, yes?
No. No way, hombre. David is king.
Okay, not taking that. Take this. And the Thompson, because why not?
Because you like it, that's why.
It's a good weapon for a secondary.
Yeah, you know.
When I have the money, I'll probably try the revolver next. The Mendozas are in there.
Oh, somebody's fast.
Holy shit.
Yo, give the man some room. He's doing God's work.
Who did this? Wouldn't it be great if the cops started shooting at the drug dealers and the drug dealers started shooting at the cops? Whoa.
In what world do you live?
Not this one, apparently.
Oh, I hate opening these crates.
Oh, but you know what's really great about having me along?
What's up?
C4 on all the doors.
Yeah.
Have to fuck with it. Boom.
Yeah, I'll run them, you just get them over to him. Or put them in the back alley if you want.
Oh, all that for one crate of weapons. That's interesting.
Oh, I hate that.
Alright, swift men, take this. Fuck right off, Swifty. Is that everything? So it is.
Taser?
Taser, no!
Yeah, I just hit the old grenade to the face.
Tried and true plan.
Pretty strong.
Fuck, I hate this guy so much.
Which one?
The guy in the coat. I keep trying to go to pick up these bags, and he just stops it at the last second and steals it.
Oh, dude, I love fast hands.
Make himself useful and grab something else that I'm not carrying or trying to throw.
Yeah, cloaker, how about no? Grenade to the face. Whoa, grenade to the face doesn't kill cloaker? That's scary.
Depends on the difficulty level.
I'm here. Gotta turn the music up, I think.
Get some of the good tunes.
It's just like a little quiet, that's all. Probably because we're on random music, and then it's gonna be like, whoa, so loud, blub, 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 blub.
See, I was taking it the other direction, I was like, and suddenly classical music.
I honestly would be okay with that.
Mm-hmm. Want to slap this guy upside the back of the head.
Wow, we got them so fast. Are we wizards? I hate it when you drop the bag in. It's totally in, but it ain't in. It's everything, right? Come on, Unreal. Go, 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 go. Wow, that was intense. Best accuracy, the guy used the grenade launcher. Okay.
It could happen.
So, well, that's one of the things I can, but you're going into the hornet's nest, so don't kick the damn.
This is an FBI branch office, so you really neither can I. Really want to be quiet. We're in the lion's den. First step, get inside. Be careful, that's the door. It's got an alarm.
Yo, do they have evidence?
They've got coke.
Aw, you're the best.
C4 every time.
I just stole that guy's cocaine. Probably pretty angry.
Well, look at this.
Wow, really? Is it my birthday? Wow, actually, yeah. I mean, that's a true statement today.
Good job, bro. You've done it.
The one time it's my birthday. Huh. I mean, I appreciate
it's payday, fellas.
I said it's payday. And then boom.
Boom.
Times.
All right, drilling is happening.
How long? Oh, I can't wait that long.
56 seconds. Brace yourselves.
Is there still any coke? Nope. Where are all the anything? Oh, there's one. Oh, now they're outside. Do you have same music as host or still random?
Same music as host.
It's really not standard payday fare.
Let me listen. Oh, it changed due to the police assault, but yeah, I'll give it a listen once this is over.
Yeah, it's really, I don't know, whimsical? Is that the word I want right now? I don't know. It's more like foreboding. Where's the taser though? It's like something that would, like, sci-fi movie, you know?
Hmm. Yeah, again, I've got the police assault music in my ear right now, so.
Oh, mine's playing through.
That's amazing.
What?
Oh, the cloaker dropped out of the vent, right? He stopped because I had a trip mine right at his feet. He looked, literally looked down, looked back and started shooting me and wouldn't move. He didn't trigger that to kill him. Having a bit of fun there.
Dude, I always have fun.
Good. That's the point of game.
Whoa!
Huh?
Found me a taser.
Sweet moves.
Oh, they were pretty sweet.
I knew it.
I almost.
The drill, just boom. Drill breaks.
Oh, cool. We got a guy who can yell. Those are my favorite kind of guys.
Yeah, if I wasn't going to be a technician, I probably would have gone mastermind.
I don't mind if I do convert the enemy.
Oh, you took that, did you?
Yeah, I've always been Mastermind Ghost. And also got points in the new Hitman or whatever tree.
Hmm. 40 seconds.
It makes you faster and stealthier. Those are all things I like. More dodge chance. I hear a cloaker. No! I'm like, why do I hear a cloaker?
I believe the cloaker has found you, yes?
Yeah. That's right, I got the buddy system in effect. Try need to chip here, game. Give me a break.
8 seconds.
Put your hands up, I'm gonna kill you. Shoot your foot.
You are off by yourself. I am but one man in heavy armor. Someone help.
Pass it to me. No, feel free to heal up if you need.
Perfect. Now I can deploy my turret.
I forgot you throw, like, so... Oh, behind you!
I dropped a grenade at my feet, I think. No? Okay. Yeah, I did. I threw one. Chucking all the grenades.
Cool. Yeah, we're running through this, though. I like it. Also, I love when you just spray at the end and you still have highest accuracy. You're like, Oh, well. I'm a professional.
Snipers are good for that.
This is true.
I love how always at the end for one that you can. Stealth is an option.
Stealth, if you're insane, feel free.
Your mission, Mr. Phelps, have you decide to accept it?
Oh.
Be quiet. Let's see, loadout. All the sea in the world.
For the gate? Oh, I messed up.
What did you do?
Oh
shit, just this instantly loud guy. Look at this guy.
Well, we're all like max loud. Oh dear.
Guys, the thermal drill, go get it.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. I might have thought this was a different map.
Oh, this is one of the ones you actually can stealth pretty easily, it just takes a little bit of time.
Oh yeah, no, I know, this one's really easy to stealth, because it's just a bank heist. I honestly thought this was, Rats Day 3.
No.
Yeah, so I took the shotgun, because I'm like, oh yeah, I'm gonna
well,
be
the shotgun
who...
can be pretty useful.
Yeah, and Rats, because you can go, like, clear the bus.
Looking around for all the loot.
Yeah. How long are the, 210. 3 minutes. Come with me. Good thinking. Of course, we'll slow them down.
Come with me. Yeah, we'll see what we get. Also, why does no one ever pick up the thousands that are just laying around?
Yeah. Look out, taser. On a taser.
It's too fast. Couldn't target him.
I wish you could, weld the door shut or something.
That would be cool, but then again, that would make technicians just a little too popular.
Well,
we can do just about anything except stealth.
It's like one of those things, it depends. If they just made it like something anyone can get.
Oh yeah, like a mobile welding kit.
Yeah.
Has a certain amount of either burn down time before the tanks are expended or just one shot use.
Whoa! Oh, there's a guy in here.
Shit, SWAT van coming in.
Forgot those are a thing now.
Yeah, they are truly awful.
Yeah, they're not my favorite. Come with me. Also, what? I so went into this room with the wrong gun. It's okay. Come with me. Can you kill them?
Temporarily.
Can't kill them forever? Not even with all the explosives in the world?
I've seen them take RPG hits then shoot later, so...
Oh, really?
I can't say, honestly. I've never killed one with any of my weaponry. I don't have enough DACA.
Did we need those in the game? Let's just ask that question.
Well, in fairness, the community was braying at the developers. We need more units. We need more DLC. We need. Yeah. And so they went, you need something that makes the game more difficult.
The game's too easy. We activate our hacks. Okay, then. Yeah, how does it shield work against explosive rounds? Please, let me know. That's all you, Chief.
Yep. Technicians should stay with their drills.
Actually, this is working out. Like, I explosive shot people, they fall down, then I shoot them with the pistol.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm surprised. See, like, the last mission, the music was, like, too quiet, and this one...
Too loud.
It's not too loud, but... It's loud enough I can turn it down.
Seconds.
Oh, they got
seconds.
Two SWAT vans, eh?
Yep.
Oh, no, it
this
just
moved? Mission makes it worse.
They do it, too. Wow, that's crazy. Why'd they put that in the game? That's terrifying. I mean, like, on this difficulty, not the end of the world, but...
Drilling complete.
That yeah, wasn't so bad. Hector wants this recorded. Don't ask.
I didn't. Or it could be open.
Well, that's good. Oh, I hate that.
My eyes. My no. eyes! The masks, they do nothing.
You'd think, right? What's the point of having a mask? You're not going to spend a couple extra bucks. Get some built-in, like, sunglasses.
No, not snipers.
Yeah, snipers on top of everything. That's interesting.
The devs are just going, how's this for difficult?
Well, apparently it's enough to kill our teammate here. I don't know if you can kill the sniper. Looks like.
Well, I'm shooting out shields. I don't even know where the snipers are located.
They were out back. Police has called in heavy duty reinforcements. How's it coming? Oh, it's almost there. Patch me through on the phone. Love Gobe. This is Randolph speaking. How may I help you? Oh yeah, SWAT van things. What am I doing? Do we get to go. We get the recording?
Yeah, David's got it. Okay. This madman's making a
break. Does he
want to
go the right way, or? Oh.
Oh.
Oh yeah, explosive shotty to the face. That's what y'all get.
That went remarkably smooth.
Yeah, it did. That went really well. It may be the smoothest I've ever seen that mission done.
Wait, how does that one song go? Smooth operator.
That is a song. I don't know the words.
You've reached level 70. Congratulations.
I need 527 experience to level up. But sweet infamy too. Really?
Mask? It's mask in a color scheme.
I did get a ninja barrel though. For an SMG, which are really good. Really good.
Yes.
Oh, everyone bailed.
Yeah, well, to hell with them.
True that.
You need to spend another 5 points to unlock this next tier. Fuck that, I just want to go straight up to the top. Give me the fully loaded perk and I'll call it quits.
Very hard mall crasher?
Sounds pretty tame.
Yeah. Pass on that.
Holy shit.
What's up?
Oh, I just noticed the ace point for the fugitive. It's thick skin. Increased the armor of all ballistic vests by 20. That's pretty nice.
That is, yeah. I know, they added, like, new ones that are really good. Election Day. Death Wish.
Shit!
Like, if I knew I'd get goods on my team. I mean, I want it. But that last mission is nasty. What do we got? We got somebody? I think we're gonna do it.
Go for it, man.
I'm sorry. Is he... Has he, advanced 25 times?
He has advanced 25 times and is currently level 78.
And he's BBQing. Yeah. So that's how you know he's good.
Sure.
Wow, though, not even... I don't even have words for him. He needs to calm down.
A lot of players are really passionate about this game.
Well, yeah. That's one way to put it.
It is. cannot wait to replace this damn chair.
I will just go.
Relevant PR will claim he came to power through depth, leadership, and integrity. But that's bullshit. That oily bastard's going to cheat his way to the Senate. One of them has voting machines. Find the truck and attach a GPS tracker to it. We'll deal with it down the line. Naturally, the elephant wants this done with as little chance of bad press coming back to him as possible. So he's earmarked some of his considerable campaign funds for a special Black Ops bonus. You guys do this quietly, and the good politician will see you well rewarded.
Alright, he wants to stealth. We're set up for combat.
I don't think he's stealthing.
Maybe. Suit, shotgun, and a little dirt pistol.
No, he's stealthing, yeah.
Take the Hans Gruber special. And the clarion. Because why the F not?
Why am I still 14? Oh, I got the wrong clarion, maybe? Yeah, that's better.
That crowd of guys, holy crap.
Yeah, there's quite a few, eh?
Great. Now search the docks. They're looking for something to tell us which truck has
oh man.
What is it with this crate?
This is the crate to end all crates. What the?
So.
Oh, I got over.
Could you imagine how this must look for him? He turns around. What the fuck are these guys doing?
No, he's not going to turn around.
Make it over the.
Yeah. Okay, around this corner. There's a guard. Uh oh.
You're alerting the camera.
I did too, yeah.
Damn it!
Well, not the end of the world.
That.
We got it though.
So we just bail or?
Yeah, I would just leave.
Hmm.
And for the wrong one. That was my bad, though. I totally thought the camera was facing the other way. I don't know. Titan cams, I'm still new to. Because, like, you don't really see them on a lot of missions. Just the one bank one. Oh, okay. Okay, it says you can stealth this one. I've never had that happen.
It's not easy.
But apparently everyone else is cool with it, so.
Oh, look out. We got a guy on our team called Battle Pubes.
He's really stealthy.
Yes, sir.
I don't know how he's so stealthy, man.
Well, the best perks for it, probably.
Oh, no, he's got the AM car. If you get, problem is you have to find specific weapon mods to, lower your conceal.
And yeah, I just came out of pack with all of those, and holy shit, this mission. I haven't played this one in forever.
Yeah, so I mean, oh.
Ah, we've lost the battle pubes.
Well, you know.
And the internet troll guy. Good, the two people we were hoping would, you know, not fuck this up.
So the guy who tagged it wrong just bailed.
What a swell guy.
Oh. Let's, not have these people join in the middle of bad.
Oh, God.
You prefer full body armor.
Oh, this is gonna go badly.
It might be alright. Bonnie's a bit hefty.
It's a rough world.
Don't let the guard. Guard, stay alive. I trust these people more than me because I've only done this mission once and it was loud.
Hey, that's one less than I've done this mission, so. Fuck do I know about doing this right? God. There's a god.
I love, like, the fact guards just, like, watch you. Just, like, four running people around, like, just like,
Uh-oh. There should be a way to stealth this. I just don't know how. Oh. Watch the cameras.
You can, it's just really hard.
Oh, it was our B3 friend here. It wasn't me.
Well, someone didn't even have a stealth gun.
We are restarting, yes?
Well, like, there's no way to restart.
Oh. Well, I probably should have been such a cavalier asshole. The C4 just disarmed. No, I've got this.
Get down on the ground.
Okay, that's the server. Get the scrambler on there.
Yeah, we totally could have got further. That's feeling pretty good. I can't believe that guy just bailed, like, messed up in the bail. I love how no damage I do. Well, I'm, got us a friend, so it's,
Ooh, 10 bullets into the back of a taser's head with his little pistol, and nope.
Oh yeah, it does nothing. Ooh, we got hella dodge, dude.
You have fun with that, Neo.
I'm one with the bullet.
Got us through the wall, what the shit.
This is good, that's what we want. Let's try this again.
Fell over, excellent.
Yeah, I'll just lay here for a while.
Game over. Whoa, we're assholes now. Bane. Pretty judgmental up there in your secret bunker complex. Dick. Now we are joined by Nyx. Niggs.
The Battle Russian.
That'd be an excellent name. Oh.
Do we plan for loud then?
Change is bringing a drill. A beer bottle. Heavy armor. He's planning for a fun night.
Politics can be a bastard, but the beauty of it... Now remember, we're here to rob a bank, but if by some accident you should shoot up a ballot machine or three, well, that's just tough titty. Understand?
Guard.
Look out, guard. Good job, James.
Oh, I see.
You did it, buddy. Holy shit. Let's get to it. There's an extraction
team coming from the city. Stay sharp. Wow. What an ass. Just.
Barrier. Police just freed a civilian.
Freeze. Stop. This is gonna get loud. This will get you.
Wait, is B3 gonna actually try and fight his way out of this mess?
He seemed pretty angry, actually, that I, grenaded him.
Don't try and pick me up, dude. I'm lost. Houston's in custody. No, I'm dead. I have been perforated multiple times.
I want to believe they started typing, like, ah. And then, like, tried to move.
So it's like, right.
That always gets me.
The truck you assholes tagged wasn't the right one.
So depressing.
Yep.
But I have to get this. We'll try one more silent, and then we'll go loud.
Yeah.
Just because it'll level me up, and I want that so bad.
Politics can be a bastard, but the beauty of it is that you all...
Alright, well, that makes things maybe easier.
Why is the game...
What's up?
Oh no. No.
What's wrong?
No. Don't walk back here. Yeah! Home free?
Oh no. B3's joining in the middle of bad time.
I'm not host. Kick him!
I'm picking the lock.
Get ready for that to cancel as soon as he joins.
Got him.
You've been preemptively kicked from the server. B3, more like, be gone! Alright, he's out. Kick him. Bring out Das Boot. You're not kicking. What? Fuck. Good job, this guy. This guy.
Yeah. Just nade each other.
Oh, I used mine to kill cops. Let me just put it on a whole bunch of trip mines. It'll do the job.
Yeah, that'll work.
Let me plant more than one, dingus. Because he's invulnerable. Well, he's joining. Nothing to help you with. Oh, Shrug. Leave.
Shrug doesn't know. Does Shrug not know?
Stand with me, my friend. Yes!
Oh, he didn't go down. Is he trying to pick you up?
He's trying to fight his way out.
There's no way to restart.
Hit escape. Not sure how it works on Deathwish. I've never hosted for one. It should say restart this one.
No.
No? No.
Like, that's just Hawk's Hod, which I don't use.
I don't use it either, so.
You did, though.
Mm-mm.
Uh-huh.
I tried it at the insistence of a friend. I never used it again. It just, it's not fun.
Well.
Yeah, it makes it infinitely easier, but the thing is, I'm in it for the challenge. I want to enjoy the game. I don't want to have it telling me, oh, don't walk in this spot just yet. Okay, go. It's, not something I want to play.
Wow, Scrubber Nation Baza seems like he might know what he's doing. I say that because he has three conceals. But okay, we'll see what happens. Excuse me, gentlemen, just going to walk in.
Don't mind me, officer.
Don't mind me, who's making all the saves go crazy.
I've done nothing wrong. I'm merely walking in with an overly large duffel bag slung over my shoulder.
Yeah, I love that.
Oh, this? It's a party favor, not a mask.
Dude, I love these, like, what are they called? Satchels?
Mm-hmm.
So funny. I don't have fast pick, so everyone has to wait.
Look, Scrub is actually playing the part. He's pretending to vote.
Oh, yeah.
Please. That's a professional right there.
That is truly a professional.
Uh-oh. Are we not supposed to be back here? I'm sorry. Voting booths are at the front? Okay.
Did you say cap this guy?
Nope! Don't. There might be a camera over there that could see the exchange. Well, now we don't have a choice.
Gotta cap that one.
Ooh, wait, this guy hasn't seen me yet. I don't have to cap him. Sweet. Stealth maneuver into the corner.
Yeah, we gotta move this guy's body, though.
Tell me you have another duffel bag.
Oh,
wait,
I got bags.
What? How?
Aw, oh, shit, one of them got a shot off. Really?
Oh, boy.
Nah.
We didn't have much of a choice. Yeah, try picking a lock. Boom. Well then.
No, don't pick me up though. Do they not realize, like, we can't?
Well, if they want to give it a try, we can. It's futile, but...
No, because we're so screwed. Like, I just don't have... damage, you know? So who saw? I mean, who got seen? Do you know?
I think it was Shrug. Because I was crouched down behind the partition, they couldn't see me.
Like, even if we go loud, I don't know if we can do this mission. It is just a rough, like, loud one to do, you know?
Mm-hmm.
We'll see. Well, this guy is Intrigue, or what's it called? Infamy 7. Oh. He probably thought we were on the other day, too. I never thought I'd miss my fast picking, but I so do.
Oh shit, I got caught on an ashtray. No!
Oh man, don't you derp up.
Almost. Almost.
Alright. Maybe we'll get lucky and have the computer be close. Now you're roleplaying.
Actually, I'm trying to see what he was looking at, and they actually went through the effort of putting the full instructions for casting your vote on the ballot here, and an interactive screen.
Cool. Civvy, okay.
Drop him. No.
God, don't get close.
Ooh.
Yeah, not easy.
That was... That's interesting. Where's that Titan cap? There it is.
Hang on.
What?
I had to kick him.
Who? Was someone actually joining?
Yeah.
Nice.
Like, not now. I'm getting the override going. You know?
Hold out until it's done. Oh, the downside to stealth mode, you can't crouch.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
it's too
shit.
Suspicious. Wait, maybe he won't notice you. Oh, you can get him.
Yeah.
I'm the one who knocks. Gotta go now.
This is perilous.
Yeah. It's not the end of the world.
I'm watching the other two. They haven't moved towards you yet.
Thanks.
Okay, the other one's gonna turn the corner in a second.
Okay, he's gonna head over here as well then.
You ever wonder why they don't react to some strange man just standing in a corner, alone, in a sealed room?
Sometimes.
This guy looks legit.
Keep your distance.
Okay, the data scrambled. It'll seem just like a normal data failure.
And we still have to put C4. How the hell are we supposed to stealth this?
You know what? That's a very good question.
Here, do this really dangerous thing that could explode and go, oh shit, how do I get out of here now?
Well, we gotta leave where the two guards are. We gotta wait from the path.
Got one over here.
Oh, fuck that. Come on. Well, I goofed somehow.
No, he didn't see it.
Yeah, he has. Oh, God. Yep.
No, Cam. Just pager.
Alright, well, you gotta get the other guy's pager.
We're fine. No, we're not. That's fine.
The police are free civilians right now.
I mean, that wasn't as bad as it could have been. Right?
Yeah, it could have been worse.
there it is. There's how it got worse.
Did you watch that guy launch? Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna grab the bag.
I'm glad it's preserved for posterity on the internet.
Oh man. Oh no! Don't be a cloaker in the elevator.
Glad I have this shit clarion.
Oh yeah. And the Gruber. The Gruber just cannot kill anything. Bane, we need that like yesterday.
Oh. Two shot with this shitty little suit. Good.
You got it though? Throw it to
I've
me.
Got the drill on me, but I'm
throw it,
dead.
Throw it.
I'm dead.
Dead.
Not a lot of throw things going down.
Oh, really? I thought you could.
Well, I can throw grenades, but that's it. Oh, look, a pair of cloakers.
Shit.
Oh, man. Dallas, Jack,
what
are you doing?
Maybe someone will join. And we'll be saved.
No!
How are you supposed to do this, though, without the C4, like, alerting everyone? Oh, I thought you had the C4. Oh, you do, okay. Is there someone I can invite?
We can always have Herp join us and start screaming.
Yeah, he's in a game. How long? Oh, a long time. Taser behind you. Oh, I got him.
Oh, grenade.
Oh, are you alive still?
Yeah. Barely. Oh,
I just naded whatever was over here.
Oh, I'm so done. Yep,
yeah,
there it is.
Nice try. Oh, I'm so annoyed.
It wasn't
a
shield. What?
Is it? Oh, the shield pushed us?
I didn't know that could happen, but I like it.
I'm so frustrated that guy, like, really screwed us over. Alright, I don't think we can do this, do you?
If we go loud and not use shit weapons, we might.
Okay. I'll take the, Do I take sniper? I take sniper. We gotta take out bulldozers. And street sweeper. Doctor bag.
Sometimes like this, I wish I had the super armor.
Reggie up.
I'm ready.
So how are you supposed to stealth it then?
Like I said, I've only ever done this map twice, not including this one, so...
Yeah.
I don't have an adequate answer for you, my friend.
They just quit.
If you can stealth this, by all means, tell us.
They're just like, left. No. That's fine. Oh, they are ready. They just... Oh, yeah. There's no way. Oh, man. Just the sheer amount of damage all those guys pump out. Like, even with, like, full, like, body armor, you just go down in half a second, those, like, that gunfire.
I wish you could help someone up when you're laying right next to them.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, he hit me through the NPC shield. Interesting. Well, this is embarrassing.
Yeah, we'll just do a different mission, I guess.
Or we could do the same one, just lock the lobby.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, they helped me out. How nice.
Oh, now I can press restart.
Wait, he just opened the door for me? How nice.
Why could I restart this time, but no other time? Maybe I'm blind. Maybe it was there before, and I just never somehow noticed. Anyway, I don't want that. Do I still have... Oh, I thought I had a sniper that I had put all the lower stuff on.
He took the Barrett, tried to make it stealth.
No, like the...
Behold,
smaller...
my tank-killing quiet weapon.
Yeah, there you go.
Did you really? Was it the Thanatos?
No, I mean...
Silencer must be huge.
Yeah, I can do that. I can take a sniper and a revolver. Do 43, so like, when it goes loud, I can still fight.
Oh wait, we're stealthing this?
No, I'm stealthing the first part to give us a head start. Do you know what I mean?
All right. Well, I'll sit back here because if I go any further, the cops are gonna get pissed. Also, no cops on this side. How different.
Yeah. We got the harder start.
That looks like the server we're after. Get that scramble going.
Don't look at me.
Well, time to have fun.
Yeah, we already got it, hacking though.
Oh, what?
What?
That was fascinating.
So?
Oh, I shot one of the guards in the face, and he was wearing, I guess, body armor that somehow protected his ass? I don't know.
Man, like, their guns do so much. Like, they have, like, the most hardcore guns.
Well, they had to give them something, otherwise they'd have had these little shitty groupers.
That's frustrating, like, I already had it scrambling, but because I had it stealth scrambling, it had to restart.
Oh. Hello, Dozer.
Do I try it again? I think I can do it. Like the first part. I honestly don't know if we can do this mission at all, dude.
It's a lot of tasers, though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Poor chains.
Just everyone dead. All right.
Casualties in the thousands.
Last try.
Monetary wise.
Immediately, they're just like, oh, day two. Oh, it's the wrong one. It's like, oh, it's so frustrating that guy just, like, bailed.
Alright, stealth maneuver. Go have fun. I'm gonna be out here with all the cops. Who Bonnie seems to be cuddling with one of.
Yeah. Nothing wrong with that. Oh, we got the
exhibitionism.
The hard spawn again.
You gonna be all right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Problem?
A little bit. Yeah. No, we can't do it. So frustrating. That one guy just screwed over.
We've hit this place for the elephant, but now.
Prison changes men. For me, mostly change cash flow.
Here, we'll do something easy we can stealth. Let me know when you could. Oh yeah, I gotta look at my perks. Which is the super stealth one?
There's a couple.
They added a new one though. Melee damage. Oh, burglar, yeah. But I can't take that because I don't have clover. Man, but I want it! Why do you have to cost money, clover?
Because it's a barrel of fun, and they make $5 off every person.
I know, right?
So we are stealthing this one, yeah?
Yeah, for sure. It's 4 stories. Easy peasy. We'll just do a bunch of little missions. All infamy again, and then we can do some crazy
Just don't
stuff.
Make the mistake I did. I infamied the instant I did it, and I didn't bank any of my extra money, so I had lost like 4 or 5 million.
Like, you lose all your money, eh? In your
offshore? Yeah. No. You keep the offshore, but you lose what you've got in your wallet.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah, the spending cash. Yeah, you lose it all.
By the way, what's the difficulty?
Death wish, yeah.
I can't take out the cameras without putting on the glasses and freaking the fuck out of everyone nearby, so no Bane.
Interesting. They don't, well, there's nothing here, by the way. They don't have any ATMs, though, on the map. Remember, there's at least one in the convenience store. I know on Death Wish they don't have any outside, because it makes it easy, but... Cameras and guards?
Glad I didn't say anything about this. Okay, safe inside the... Oh. That's nice. I get stuck on something and it alerts. That's nice.
Yeah, we're in trouble.
Yeah.
I mean, maybe not the end of the world, but probably. Because we cannot do a sustained. We got a big safe here.
Yeah, I got a huge one here too.
You don't have enough for both though, right?
Sure. No. Wait, how many is on the other one?
4.
Oh, no.
Damn.
I'm hoping... Well, that had a lot of money in it. That's nice.
Is it enough? Just C4 the little guy, then.
Alright, that was enough.
There you go.
The van. I appreciate that.
Yeah, I got all the cash registers. Except for, one across the road. 3 minutes on Death Wish, though. That's rough.
I'm just really, really hoping it's on this side.
Yo, blows, you know? Too. Yeah.
Oh, I already deployed the last one, so...
Oh, really?
That's happened. Yeah, I...
And I don't have, like, pick safes anymore.
That could be problematic.
Yeah, because I put points in Mastermind. What a fuel. Oh, what am I doing? Why did I run out there?
I don't know.
Thank God for dodge.
By the way, if we can hold out inside this place...
I think so. The problem is if it comes here or across the road.
50-50 chance. Also, wow, this track.
Yeah, not bad.
I appreciate this.
Oh, no, I shouldn't have gone here. I was greedy.
Yeah, And why is Clover Owl in the middle of the street?
Probably because I went over here. And she was like, oh, I'll go chill with that guy.
Oh, come on, Taser.
Yeah, I gotta get my faster picking back. Nice.
Yeah.
Got the back door of the Chinese place open.
Oh, nice. There's a shield fucking my day up right here.
Oh, I got tased.
Oh, who did that? Help. Please, Jacket. Please.
Oh, sorry. I was killing your shield.
My shot.
Okay, if you head out to the back room.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I should, in theory, be able to get to you. Oh.
No, here's fine.
Okay.
Oh, we need Jacket, though. But he's probably in a very bad spot, eh?
I think he's actually standing out by himself.
Oh! Skulldozer! Get out of here. Run. Dude, run the Chinese place.
Chinese place?
Yeah, I spent that long opening the door for a reason.
Oh, no. The dozer just jumped out the window and fired from the hip. I'm done.
Still
up to you now.
Oh, man. Where's the,
Where's the van? It should have been here by now.
Oh, there it is.
Where? Past the dozer? No. Across the street?
No, but the dozer's in the room with me.
Goodbye.
Dodge chance, go! Okay.
Can he make it?
Yeah.
Can he make it? Oh, the door.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Not like this.
It's happening.
It's like this mission just so many times. Like, oh, sorry, did you take your fast picking? No, I didn't. I don't need that anymore.
Please
oh,
open.
Really?
Please door. Please door.
Yes.
Cloaker.
No, I know. I thought that was gonna happen too. I thought. Oh, and you gotta escape first.
Damn it.
Of course.
Well, at least we get to get some armor now and weapons.
The entire police force descends upon us over $15,000. Okay.
I always found that to be a little bit weird.
Like on some of the leader.
Army, National Guard, anything like that, to deal with these criminals who are killing hundreds upon hundreds of the police forces in and around Washington.
Oh, I don't know if we can do the escape, though.
Sending them out there, they'll be fine.
I honestly don't know if we can do the escape.
Well, we're gonna find out. Thankfully, we don't have any bags and shit to carry. We just can run.
That's true.
Never mind. We're boned. It's this map.
No, this map's alright. I mean, it's not great, but there's worse. Oh yeah, no. Sorry, I forgot about the snipers everywhere on this map.
We're in the sniper alley.
Oh, just a minute.
Hey, if we can hold out for 60 seconds, I'm down for that.
You like that?
That's one way to open a door.
I love how you just say, whoa, 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 dragon was down. I got it.
Oh. No, John, get up. We need a distraction from the cops.
Yeah, apparently our allies don't,
Oh, we got trouble coming. I'm putting down some.
He always comes in the same spot, right?
I believe so.
Yeah, we can get there easy from here. Oh no, please say it's the police chopper. Oh.
Got him. How do we get up there? Oh.
Yeah, that's why I was picking the frickin' off.
fuck, come on, stop getting stuck on the step. Oh my god, how the hell am I supposed to get over there?
Crouch.
You can get under this?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, wow.
That was pretty smooth. Was
interesting.
No problem.
Well, that's over.
Alright, so how much experience do I still need? Probably a lot. $381,000. Alright, well, this looks good. Nice.
I don't know, man. I don't know. Let's go with this one. Shit. Weapon mod. 3, 2, 1.
You messed up.
I did mess up.
Oh, I have so many of those.
For a weapon I don't fucking use. Thanks, Payday.
I swear I have like 500 of that exact modification.
Oh, I probably do too. Let's actually check. I have 12. Why? Because raisins.
What sort of mission can I get? I want something that gives XP.
A flash hider for a freaking revolver. I'll take it. Ooh. The aggressor barrel. That would be fun.
Yeah. Got one.
Surprisingly enough, I only have 2 weapon mods available for the revolver.
Oh, really?
Yeah, just 2. The slide rail for a scope mount and one of the barrels.
Which revolver are we talking about? Like the Judge shotgun or?
Huge one. The Barry Burton special, basically.
Oh, yeah, the Bronco. We got flash hider. Bronco scope mount. And the slimline body. Oh, and a bunch of slides.
Yeah, I think I'm just gonna stick with the Chicago typewriter. Or the 45, one of the two.
Nobody wants to do deposit, I guess.
Bank heist, deposit. Oh, shit. Yeah, because they probably want someone who has a saw to do this.
Well, they don't know till they join, so... Whatever, I'm just going to turn on. It's a ton of easy experience. What the heck? Pre-planning.
Do you all concur? Is the whole team agreed upon this?
Yeah, I don't know what to do, so.
This will facilitate the success of your plan. Yeah, I mean, this got crazy.
This will distract the guards in a way I'm sure you will find very useful. Yes, that will work well.
Cool.
Are we supposed to be able to stealth this?
Yeah, stealthing this isn't hard.
The time for action is now.
I don't know, I've never seen pre-planning for this new mission. Or, well, it's old mission, but I mean, I've never seen the new pre-planning on this old mission. I was like, what? Looking at all stuff. Cool. So we got the silent alarm, has a 20 second delay, and we got a vault key. So that's nice. Should be all we need, though. Because you got silent drill, so.
All right, we're in for deposit boxes. Stay in this canyon distance.
And we got a key that lets us open, you know, the inside, when the gate's closed on the vault.
Mm-hmm.
We can just...
Guys, the thermal drill, go get it.
Yeah.
Thanks, Bane. It's not like we haven't done this before, you know.
I know, right?
Actually, since you're the stealthier of us, are you gonna try and ghost the interior, or...?
Well, I'll tell you what.
Okay, great. I've got that thing to the vault door.
Cameras are down.
Oh, good.
Yeah. Now we just need to pick off one more guard and then ECM rush. Because we only have two people, sadly, so we can't...
Potty bag the entire game.
Well, I mean, like, we can't answer all the pagers at once.
Mm-hmm.
He might come our way. Huh? Oh, I thought he was gonna... We might be able to pop just him, but...
Anyone else in the room?
Yeah, there will be, but... I think it's a safe bet. Thoughts?
Can you check the security cameras in there and... figure it out, or does the camera not pan for that room?
I don't know, I'll check. Right. No, there's two people coming around now. I guess it's safe.
Nothing's happening. Quiet night in. Tell me when that guy turns the corner.
I don't think I have any more body bags. Oh, I do. Nice. Forgot I got perk for two. Okay, so we got two guards.
Just the two, or?
Yeah, there's only two left.
He's isolated right now.
Bank manager's in a good spot.
Oh, he's gonna do that thing again.
What thing?
He just took over that spot for his friend.
Get down on the ground. Down. Nice. Good job.
Thank you.
Hey, you, get a move on.
Applying for jobs.
You, get moving. You, move it.
Alright.
Wait, why am I not allowed to bag the corpse?
Oh, because you probably don't have bags.
I actually do, though.
Oh, because you're carrying something.
Right.
Okay. So, drop that off in the sec room, and then I'll drop an ECM, and we kill the last guard. You do the pager, I'll kill Tellers, okay?
The last guard's right here.
Okay.
No, I mean, where's... Oh, fuck. There's only one guard right here that I can see.
Okay, but you'll get him, and I'll... Yeah, he's the last one. So you get him, I'll get Tellers, okay?
All right, just tell me when.
And now.
Answering.
What?
Who did that? That was instantaneous.
Yeah, okay.
The hell?
First off, I have a couple questions. I took the... Specifically took the perk thing that was like,
oh.
No
noise.
Like the silent alarm has a 20-second delay. So like, but I killed the Tellers instantly. So there was no like, what? Like actually I have no idea. Do you want to restart? So we can do it again, no problem.
Sure.
I don't know, I can restart now. So. Well, let's try it again without it, like, weirdly bugging out. Give me 6 hours. I'm sure this will come.
They're wired out the ass, so watch it. Thanks, Bane. Smart. Very
smart. Planning is one thing. Execution is another. Time. Put in some spy cams. Pretty fancy.
Agreed.
Man. Wish this was the gold one. What can you do?
Get mad.
Oh, I'm already mad. Security room is in not a nice placement. Although, what is in a nice placement is one guard being outside. It's cha-ching time. Well, he was. Where'd he go?
What happened, Sam what? Fisher? Someone escape you?
Yeah.
Oh, crap.
Whatever. Minecraft 1.2.4.3? Hang on, Timmy.
We might want to kick that second one. First one I can kind of go, okay, who knows, but no. Why is this a thing? Yep, Minecraft's gotta go.
Seriously?
Yeah, he just did that. So, out with him.
What an idiot. Like, why? I don't know, I hate people that just, like, instantly jump in.
And then fuck up a delicate plan that's going to just completely fine.
Yeah. Deploying this asset. I'm sure this will come.
I am ready.
That person's got 20 conceal. Not great.
But way better than a lot of people actually have if they're only tier 1.
Yeah.
Who knows? Maybe they're competent.
Maybe.
Phalanx Jr. There's a name.
Yeah. I really hope the security room is here. And we can see where the guards are because I bought spy cams. Does Phalanx have a drill? Or a saw?
I can't tell by looking at it from over here.
No. Oh, okay. Well, he had 130 rounds, so
it's a Civ heading to you, by the way.
Oh, thanks. It's a Civ heading to somebody. Alright, I got sec room again. Man, all the guards are in the same room. It's not good. Bank manager.
Is he coming towards me or he's heading up? Oh. Uh-oh.
No, that's fine. Get down on the ground. Good job. Nice.
Oh,
not quite.
Drop the second one. I got this first guy.
No problem. Okay, pagers.
Oh, come on, come on, guys! Someone take him.
Thank God he's not shooting.
Phalanx.
Don't breathe.
Do you want me to take the other one out?
Stay down. Stay still. I just saw a spider.
Shh. In Pacific Rim. There's this guy sleeping at his desk. He's got his feet up and he just like half looked at me and was like, yeah, whatever.
Come with me. Dude, take a picture, please. I've got to see that.
Oh, okay. Sure.
Come on, bank manager. Get over here. Sit in here with your failed guards.
Okay. I don't have any more ECMs.
Oh.
I guess.
Oh, that's a problem.
Yeah, why do I only have one? Well, actually, we don't need to...
Where's the other guard?
Okay, these guys are dead.
You're not fooling me. You're up to something. Under the radar.
Yeah, it wasn't so bad. Even though our team did nothing. Hey, you, move yeah.
Down. All right, we gotta bag that guy.
Yeah, I got it. seriously, like, what did our team do there? Come with me.
credit where it's due. Phalanx actually subdued a lot of
Well, yeah, but I mean, like, I'm like, okay, ECM. We had an ECM, and then he's like, oh, I'll use it after. I don't know. Whatever. That's okay. Things worked out.
Come on, Civvy. Let's go. Get everyone in the back room. Come on. Get down.
Come with me. Follow me.
Oh, these Civs, eh?
The pathing is interesting.
And not just the pathing, but sometimes they're so sassy. It's like, please get in here. No, I'm not feeling it today, man. Come with me.
It almost makes you wish that they didn't charge you 24 grand per kill.
Oh, it's only six.
Oh. The one I just popped outside cost me quite a bit. What an asshole! Look at this guy. I'm just gonna clip through the wall.
Oh, actually, I have a perk that reduces how much it costs.
Follow me. Come on, come on.
So. Yeah.
I
only pay 25%.
Lucky you.
Yeah.
I said no. Stop. Clip. You know what?
Oh. Oh, I'm he wants to do this. Hey, you,
get moving. Sit down. Oh, there he goes. Watch out, fellas.
Good thinking. Force will slow them down.
And not alert the local populace. Because reasons.
In all fairness, I'd be a little concerned if I walked by my local bank and just one day two of the windows were boarded up for no reason and no one was in sight.
More like you're watching somebody board them up.
Some guy with a mask. And a yeah. gun.
Shh.
Nope. Nothing out of the ordinary here.
Yeah. Just another day in New York.
Oh, Bob, that prankster.
Oh, come on. You don't have auto-fixing I know you do. And it's chance-based, but...
Look, this is how I fix it. See these?
Yeah. Yeah.
Just beat the shit out of this crappy drill. See, I love this about a good plan. When it goes well,
stop. Oh, yeah, no, I love stealthing. But the thing is, like, you can do it with, like, two people. It's just sometimes you need, like, that extra person to, like, tie up someone or do three pagers at once. And then it's like, oh, no. And you try and find that one person and, you know. I'm not saying this is a bad community, but...
Would you stop?
A lot of people are not... super duper.
I wasn't talking to the drill, but it listened anyway.
No money in here, sadly.
Where? Oh, no, the office?
Yeah, saying none. It's always good to look.
Mm-hmm. I always check the tellers as well. They normally have a couple thousand.
I will take a peek.
Already grabbed them, I mean.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
50. Hey, what's this red button do?
Don't do it, man.
Could you imagine if you could push it? That'd be troll.
I would be reporting it to the payday devs immediately. Listen, there's
what
a troll mechanic. Don't, please. Don't risk it.
Like, I'm just curious.
There's a saying about curiosity and the death of a small creature.
Yes?
Yes.
Okay, I don't know what this is. Please tell me.
It doesn't end well.
Oh, okay.
Can I have to give you some clues? It's a mammal.
Mammal.
That lures, hey, that does kind of drop the filtering system a little bit there.
Like a moose?
I would... Is that a Canadian thing?
Curiosity killed the moose. Trikey.
I'm sorry. Damn, that actually hurt.
Hang on, I've got to try all my keys.
Okay.
Like, I have to try multiple times. Thanks, game. Oh, it was that one.
Oh, okay.
And now everyone's like, oh, who brought the saw?
Jokes on them. With the A section.
Jokes on them. Like, someone had ammo bag, so I kind of made the assumption. Nobody even has fast picking. I win. I found a Mount Abdallah. What do we need to be able to leave? Do we just need a bag? You should just be, you took anything out of here and you got to leave.
Okay.
There you go. We have to stay for more. No, we're gonna leave, thanks.
It's like someone ordered delivery. We'll subdue and tie the delivery guy, and we'll be here for that one. You're leaving?
Oh, yeah. Dude, I'm not staying and picking all those. Just getting the experience, you know? Because you and I have more than enough money at this point. Phalanx, wake up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, AFK, go.
Yeah, we pulled it off.
Totally AFK, bro.
Oh, achievement unlocked.
Oh?
Yeah, I guess I've never done that one on Death Wish.
Oh, congrats.
Nice. Good crew.
Easy money. Oh, come on, please let me ding.
How far off?
Yeah, I did.
You did? Congratulations.
Oh, with 1,000 spare.
Nice. Damn.
Oh, nice. The vampire. Oh, marksman sight. Did you get that or the cake? Which was you?
I received the marksman sight. I think that's for a pistol. Not too sure, though.
Yeah, it is. What do I get? The assassin? That's what I want to get.
Oh, host has left the game. Well then.
Yeah, because I gotta go infamy. So I should spend all the, like, all my money on, like, slots, right? I don't get to keep any, is that correct?
Yeah, the skills all reset. The money you're currently carrying is lost. So buy as much as you can with what you've got.
Okay.
And what was the other one? Right, obviously the reset for weapons. So if you have that one weapon that you really love for stealth and etc., try and make another one that's a smaller, a lower tiered weapon that you can use in the instrument.
Oh yeah, no, I mean I have all that kind of stuff because I've been stealthing since day one. So, new problem there.
Good.
So many slots. I might have derped, because you need a certain amount in your offshore. Oh, I had enough.
I think it's 2 mil, right? Or 200? I'm not sure. I don't
200
know.
Million.
Yeah.
Yeah. Either way. That's fine. Infamy. Alright. Do I get the assassin? Like, I'm thinking. I wish it would let you look at what it looks like before you do it.
You know, can Google the assassin set and see what it looks like.
Oh, that's true, yeah. The Spectre and the Specialist. Look at those two. Spectre's pretty cool. Well, Specialist is also
pretty
cool. Are
you going to get the Butcher? Yeah, I'm definitely going for the Specialist.
Oh.
Hmm?
Surprisingly, I actually quite like the look of the Butcher.
Yeah, just bear in mind about those bonuses. I mean, it's kind of small, but still.
No, and that's kind of the big problem, is like, it's actually not that small.
10% for the Enforcer and Fugitive Trees, and the experience is gained by 5%. Copa.
I think I'm gonna go for the assassin though. I mean, Butcher looks really cool, but. They all look so good. It's not fair. Yeah. So those things like the skill bonus would be so useful for Ghost, just because there's so many bad skills in Ghost. Why you gotta make everything so difficult, game? Wow. Like, yeah, the Enforcer looks really cool. I don't know why it has a light bulb on it, but I like it.
It's stealth mode. It's off. When you go loud, the light comes on.
Yeah, I'll go Spectre. It's done. Cannot be undone. Now I can customize it. Wee wee. Kind of depressed I went for it, actually.
Why?
Like, it looks cool, but then you look at it on a character and you're like, oh. You know what I mean?
I'm sorry, man.
Yeah. If me quick, let me undo.
That would be nice, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, you goofed up this Infamy level, you get one more redo.
Yeah, it looks really bad, actually. Just because, like, it doesn't come down anywhere near the neck. Like, the collarbones. And also, Hoxton has a little ponytail, which looks kind of silly sticking out the back. It looks okay on Bonnie. Not, like, super, but... Let's check Dallas. Yeah, no. Oh well. It does help my ghost tree somewhat. Let me skip a couple bad things. So that's that. Anyway, I'm probably gonna call it there. Just do a little
exhaustion.
Bit of light reading and yeah. Sadly. The other annoying thing about it is like you can't customize it, because, like, the entire...
Oh, except patterns, or...?
Yeah, the entire front part of it, like, which is the majority, like, 80% of the model is, like, a glass that nothing works on.